All right, well, a ULM football player under arrest after allegedly hitting the mother of his child on Sunday. The victim went to the ULM Police Department and said she had been hit in the face by her child's father. Police were able to identify Stacy Wilkins as the suspect, who is an offensive tackle for the football team. According to ULM Police, Wilkins admitted to assaulting the victim and was placed under arrest. He was charged with battery of a dating partner. Well,